Hi guys, today we're going to do Yummy Nummy's Mini Kitchen Magic. They're mini chicken nuggets. So, is what the box looks like. Have instructions. So first we have to cut the box apart. So now we have four pieces. Okay. So this is the nugget powder. So tray one, you have to pick 9 scoops of nugget powder. And it smells like chicken salt. 4 scoops of water. It does not smell very good. Okay, now we need 5 crumbs. We need to roll them into 4 little balls. Okay. put them in the breadcrumbs. Roll them. Flatten them into the nugget trays. So they're in there. We're just going to pause this video because now we have to go and microwave them for 15 to 20 seconds. We're back. So we microwaved our nuggets. There they are. Now we're going to make the ketchup. Two scoops of this powder. And one scoop of water. Mix it all up. And there you have mini nuggets and tomato sauce.
Ketchup.
All right, we're going to try these now. Thanks for watching.